The Law Code of Hammurabi. Law Number 2. If a man laid a charge of witchcraft against a man but has not convicted him, the one against whom the witchcraft charge was laid will go to the river, he will dive into the river, and if the river has defeated him, his accuser will take away his estate. If the river has cleared that man and he has come out all right, the one who laid the witchcraft charge against him will be executed, the one who dove into the river will take away the estate of his accuser.